Hello, everybody. Thank you for being with us tonight.
We're going to do a little concert here. Some technical difficulties. So, case I forget, we did put a bucket if anybody wants to donate toward the relief. Our church is going to be sending some money toward it, and I'm sure a lot of others will. But let's begin with a word of prayer, and we want to pray for all those who have been affected by the tornadoes, the destruction throughout different states, especially in Kentucky and other places that have had a lot of loss of life and injuries. I feel like I'm echoing. Hello? Is there an echo?
Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah.
Hello?
There's
some echo. I don't know. It's like I'm in the cave.
Yeah, reverb. Right.
So while he's working on that, let's pray. Lord, I want to come before you and thank you for this day. And I pray, Father, for your will to be done here tonight. God, if there be those that would be watching us and listening, I pray it could be a blessing to them. We pray for all of those, Lord, that have been affected by this terrible, terrible storms and tornadoes. And we ask, God, for your blessings. Help us, Lord, tonight that we might just be pleasing. We pray. Amen.
Your mercy never fails me. All my days I've been held in your grace. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, I will sing of the goodness of God. Here we go. I know you as a friend. I
I know.
Hey guys, how's it sounding? I don't think my guitar's coming through the system, but is there anything too loud or everything okay? All right.
Hit your guitar and let's see. Yeah, it's coming through, but
it's not very loud through
well,
that.
Well, it's not very loud. What's it going on?
It's going in and out.
Yeah, for some reason it's going in.
Going in and out.
Yeah, it sure is.
Well, I guess we'll just have to figure it out. Must be the wireless thing, I guess.
Hopefully,
Okay, we'll deal with it. We'll deal with it.
Isn't that the way it goes? You know, when we're practicing, just so you all know, what you've seen today with all this, it's not always that way. A lot of times it's pretty smooth.
And sometimes it's worse.
Once it was smooth.
Yeah.
But basically, this is a new wireless system. I shouldn't try out a new wireless thing when you're trying to record the first time. So we should have learned from our mistakes.
All right. Hopefully.
Here we go.
Well, we're doing it for the Lord anyway. Yes, right? Yeah.
Thank you.
Those of you who are joining us, forgive us and give us grace. All right. And hope you enjoy. All right. When I find myself in times of trouble, the Holy Spirit comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, set me free. In my hour of darkness, God is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, set me free, set me free, set me free, set me free, yeah, set me free, whisper words of wisdom, set me free. When the broken hearted people living in the world, there will be an answer, set them free. For though they may be part, there is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer, set them free. Set them free. Set them free, set them free, yeah, set them free. There will be an answer, set them free. Set them free, set them free, set them free, yeah, set them free. With the words of wisdom, set them free. Thank you. Yes. Sandy's going to do this next song. It's an old Rod Stewart tune called People Get Ready. And we didn't really change much at all on this song because it's pretty good already.
Yeah, it is.
That last one there, I believe you rearranged it, didn't you?
Yes.
That was one of the original ones.
Several years ago, actually.
Yeah, so it's, yeah. Thank y'all for being here. For those who are watching, we got one to come all the way from Paintsville, Kentucky, so we're happy.
I know you're a little sailor. That's a quality to get in the door.
All right. All
right. Well, thankful you're here.
Thank you.
Lord, I come on bended knee, 'cause I can't live like this no more. It's getting dark, too dark to see. I feel like knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, 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 knocking on heaven's door. Lord, you laid your life to the ground. And I can't ignore it anymore. I'm laying my life and my will down. Now I'm knocking on heaven's door. About it, our sins were nailed on the cross, so in a sense they've been paid for, yes. Paid in full.
Amen.
Paid in full.
Amen.
Amen.
You'll soon find out the truth, that the world will wait.
Church called Coming Home for Christmas, and just the idea of being able to think about not only our earthly home, but especially our heavenly home, and what that's about. And today we talked about the joy of coming home, and to get a picture of the prodigal who came home, and the elder son heard, didn't know what was going on, but he heard music and dance, because there was a party going on. Now, why was there a party going on? Because somebody came home. And that's what this is about.
Celebration.
Yes. Amen. Amen.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. Although this way is stringing us along, just know you're not alone. God will take you safely home.
Settle down.
So we're going to close out with Silent Night, and then Brother Dave, if you would, to close us in prayer tonight. Do we, y'all know the words to this? Y'all help me out, because I may not know unless we do the first verse. We might do the first verse. All right. Let's sing Silent Night together.
You
all
sing with us.
Sing that verse again, but just sing it a cappella this time.
For joining us online and here with us tonight.
It was wonderful.
Let's bow our heads and thank God. Our Father, we praise you for this another day that you blessed us with. We thank you for this concert under your glory tonight.
Yes.
We thank you for your amazing grace, Father, that came down all the way from heaven, wrapped in a human body.
Yes.
Became rich that we might became poor that we through his poverty might be rich tonight in Christ.
Yes.
Thank you for all of our blessings. Thank you, Lord God, for your good, sweet spirit we felt tonight. Most of all, we give you all the praise,
yes,
all the honor,
yes,
and all the glory.
Yes.
In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Amen. God bless you all. Thank you for joining us tonight.
Amen. Church.